Hi, welcome to the Sim Lab. Today I'd like to teach you how to do the blood pressures on the mannequins. First of all, the mannequins are not like your regular blood pressure sound that you're going to hear. You're not going to hear a heart sound, but a ticking sound that sounds like a clock. So you need to listen for a t-t-t type of a sound. And once you hear that sound, you listen to the first and the last beat and you'll get your blood pressure. The other thing you have to remember when using the mannequin is your blood pressure, your stethoscope does not go directly where it would normally go around the brachial pulse. It goes lower on the mannequin in the center of this pad area here. So you need to put it there, that's where the mechanic is, in order to hear your blood pressure. The second step to doing a blood pressure on the mannequin would be actually the touch screen. So once you touch the BP screen part, don't forget there's a start and stop button here. Press it once to activate the blood pressure. If you press this again, you'll put it on pause. So just leave it run till the time frame comes up and your blood pressure will come up. And that's your short lesson on how to do a blood pressure on the mannequin.